Hello. I just have a new tutorial on some lace flowers. I use this really thin lace. It's really narrow. And sometimes you don't know what to do with this kind of lace. And you have just small pieces on your desk. So I came up with a new flower. You can use different types and different colors. It will look more chubby. You're just gonna need the lace. I just cut these small pieces of 4 inches. And some thread, some bling for the center of the flower, the needle, the thread, and scissors. That's it. That's all the materials you're gonna need. Okay, so I have a measuring tape here, and see, it's 4 inches, and you're just gonna put your lace in a V shape, and you're just gonna put the needle in the middle of the V, and you're just gonna thread it. And that's it, that's all you're gonna do. I'm just gonna put another, a different type of lace. This time it's pinky, so it's shabby chic colors. I'm into the shabby chic myself. I just love shabby chic. And a little bit of vintage. That's all you're gonna do. So, when you have all the little pieces of lace just into your thread, I use like 15 pieces of each color of lace. You just come here, you just pull your thread like this, you just go around. No. See, so you have your little shabby looking flower. And if you want to make it more round, just grab your scissors and start snipping little pieces so they look all the same sizes. And you just grab some, this is a little small for the flower. You get the idea. Maybe you can put some, this is knitting thread. That you use to knit. You can just grab some
I grab a different, and it looks.
See how pretty it looks? Very chubby cheek. I just thought it would look really cute as a bird's nest. You can buy some birds, make it into a bird's nest. They would look so cute. Very chubby cheek, and you can decorate your project with this like chubby nest with your birds. Or maybe you can use some resin pieces. These ones are plastic. You can put a little angel. Oh my god, that looks so cute. Looks perfect for the middle of your project. Scrapbooking projects or altar objects will look so cute. Thank you so much for watching my videos. Bye bye.